Professor, did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing, end of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Come back, okay?
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Vault Hunter, time to see what this machine can do. Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Oh my.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
And you know who you are! That's a rare thing in this universe!
Ready to go?
A dream come true. But we must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
What wonders await us here?
Them Iridians never did anything small, did they? Though I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet. You're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps Sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. Offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here. Guardians! Let's take them out together!
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
way of...
One of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
The Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next stop, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Good kill.
glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch. Whoa, quite a schlep. Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See up top. This way, come on! She knows we're here! We gotta hurry!
We've got this!
Let the life bleed from you! So I'm taking yours. More gore for the twin guards! Have a kill!
Righteous!
Right there!
So you found me some loot? Feel the bloodlust! You there, how are your last breaths going? Hear your rage! Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
Baloney! Would you look at that? This way! Come on! Go on, give it the key, like the last one. Last one, Vault Hunter. This way. Stay sharp. This way. Come on.
Crashing down. Ooh.
Reason. It literally eats stars!
Not if I eat it first.
The hunt continues. Yours.
Stop! Let's go!
both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus.
The hunt is on.
like you better dead. Let the hunt take you. Nice one.
You offer the key. Better hold on to your keister. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may Tanis, is it working? Tanis! Whoa.
This time.
But it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing.
Good is new, which is not to say those are new.
I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right? Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit! Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it!
This is it. You know what to do, Killer.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, superfan! For you, anyway. Troy and I were kids. We'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. Brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Dolly, don't do this!
So we left this place behind. Went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
To the Ark!
Irene, listen to me. This won't end the way you think it will. Trust me!
I seem so small now, Hordry. Not befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines but me.
Let me
familiar.
here. Hang on, Ava! Oh, this for me? Done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't.
He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but... A leader needs to know when to stand aside.
Soldiers do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
I won't let you down, Commander. It's been an honor.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.